False Lamkin's bad mason, as ever laid stone. He broke blood from his castle, and the Lord paid him none. The Lord says to his lady, I am going away. Now beware of false Lambkins, let no one betray. I'm not afraid of false Lambkins, nor any other gin, for my doors shall all be bolted, and the windows barred in. The doors are all bolted, and the windows barred in, except the kitchen window where false Lambkins crawled in. Oh, where's the Lord's lady, or is she within? Yes, she's in the chamber sleeping, where the snow one goes in. Oh, how shall I get up, or how shall I get in? I'll break a bird to its heart with a bright silver pin. Oh, hush, my dear baby, oh, hush, I do say. No, I can't, my loving lady, till you come down and see. Before she entered the first star, not a second, not a third, as she met false Lankins with a glittering broadsword. Oh, spare me, false Lankins, oh, spare me one now, till I call my daughter Betsy, the queen of the bell. Go call down your daughter Betsy, she may do you some good. She can hold the silver basin for to catch your heart's blood. That about seeing her upstairs in the garret so high, that she saw her older father riding nearby. Dear father, don't lay it to me. The false nurse, the false Lankins has killed your lady. There's blood in the entry, there's blood in the hall. There lies your loving lady down dead by the wall. False Lankins, he was hung on the gallows so high. The false nurse, she was burnt in the furnace nearby. That's all of it.